Christmas can be a stressful time for many. The current situation with coronavirus and the changing restrictions has only made it harder, and feelings of loneliness, anxiety, and depression will be felt by more families and individuals this year than ever before. It's important to remember that it's okay and natural to have these feelings. And while the situation is far from what anybody wants, we're doing this so that next Christmas we can be together again. This time of year, we get bombarded by ideas and images of what popular culture defines Christmas is supposed to look like. The perfectly decorated tree, a dinner table creaking under the weight of food crowded with family, an excess of expenditure, indulgence, and jollity that this year will just not be possible for most of us. It may help to remember just how far removed all of this is from that first Christmas. It's not a warm, comforting picture. It's a young couple expecting a baby, separated from family by a government decree, homeless and forced to shelter and give birth in an outhouse where animals were kept, which would have been dirty, cold, drafty and smelly, visited not by loved ones but by strangers, and then forced to flee as refugees. It doesn't make for a great Christmas card, but amid all that, the comfort to be found is in the little baby, the promise that he would save his people. And just as there's hope in that first Christmas, there's also hope this year. So if you know of anyone who is on their own or who could be really struggling, a quick phone call or text message to find out how they are doing could mean the world to them this Christmas. Keep safe, keep healthy, keep talking.